The lack of proper infrastructure in public schools in rural areas and townships is a major challenge. Minister Tsuriti says some progress has been made in addressing the shortcomings, but it's not enough. He says it shouldn't be the government's responsibility alone to rectify the situation. The private sector must also come on board.
Should we not basically elevate these schools in our townships, in our rural areas, to schools where we could proudly say, I don't mind, and I should certainly take pride in the fact that my child is going to a school.
In Nelspruit, teachers also gathered under the theme, A Call on Teachers. They came to assess the strides made and challenges faced.
We have a number of challenges. Discipline in the schools, you know that recently we had cases of discipline in the schools where teachers were perhaps beaten up by learners and all those kind of things. Those are new challenges that we've never had before. We have challenges of safety in schools. You know that in the Western Cape there are challenges with safety where learners and teachers go to school in gang infested areas. So those are some of the challenges that we're facing now.
It's been years since talk of its revamp.